Hi everyone, I am your science teacher Rashid Khan from Lakshmi Prasad Memorial Public School, Gola Bazar, Gorakhpur. Here, chapter number 11, friction, we have to complete the remaining exercise and assessment as I have already completed to the true and false and some of the questions from very short answer questions. In which three I have already completed. Here is question number 4 given as, and we have to complete question number 4. Question number 4 is, two blocks of iron of different masses are kept on a cemented floor as shown in the figure. Which one of the following would require a larger force to move it from the rest positions? If there is a 2 units, the question is given like this. 1 unit, its total measure as a 1 unit, and the second one is here placed like 2 unit. Which one is required larger force to displace it? So obviously, where there is a surface contact in a smaller one. And in this unit, the surface contact larger than that of a particular amount. So the surface contact it is smaller, and the surface contact in it that is larger. If the larger surface in contact to one another, so what will be that? The resultant, the larger and greater force is required. So the greater force required in case of a second one, that is having 2 units. So the second in which the 2 units are placed, in which more force is required to displace. And which one of them would require a larger force to move it from the rest position? So second one, we can say in second the 2 unit weight need more force to move from its rest position. So there is required to move in a second unit. So this is the question number 4. Question number 5 given as, if two boys are riding their bicycle on the same concrete road, one has a new tires on the bicycle while the other has tires that are old and used, which of them is more likely to be to skid while moving through a path of the road which has lubricating oil spilled over it? So that question number 5. So the boy has old and used tires, his skid more and more due to having less amount of friction acting on it. Question number 6. Question number 6 is given as, imagine that an object is falling through a long straight glass tube held vertical. Air has been removed completely from the tube. The object does not touch the walls of the tube. Will the object experience any force of friction? It is said that it is a rectangular glass and something is poured into it. Without touching the wall, the inner wall, do not touch. Then, is it experience any friction? No. Here is no contact of substance of a material to the cylindrical vessels. On that regard, if they are in contact to one another, there will be the friction applied, but there is no contact of the material to cylindrical vessels. So, no friction act failed. इसलिए इसके ऊपर कोई भी फ्रिक्शन एक्ट नहीं करेगा. क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. द हैंडल ऑफ द क्रिकेट बैट और बैडमिंटन रैकेट इज यूजुअली रफ. एक्सप्लेन द रीजन. द रीजन इज ओनली वेरी सिंपल. The handle of the bat end by middle racket the handle of a bat and badminton racket rough surfaces because of its grip. It explain why the surface of mortar and pestle used for grinding is etched again after prolonged use. In this question, it is said if there is mortar and pestle are supposed to be placed over here. So after being now prolonged used, it got each. That means it is soon to be like this. Why it happened? This is happened because this is happened because of rubbing from
one and other surfaces.
With the mortar and pestle rub to each other, from the mortar and pestle there will be the pressure generated, and this will create the friction due to which there is a each happens. Now question, short one, short answer question one. In which given as, why are the tires of vehicle made corrugated and rough?
The tires of vehicle make corrugated and rough due to experience wanted from ground, wanted to the ground.
Question number two. What type of friction is involved in following situation? A train moving along track, a bird in a flight walking.
When a train moves in a railway track, experienced rolling friction due to rolling on the wheel on track and board experience.
Now question number
three.
What are the different ways to increase the friction? Ways to increase the friction.
There are different ways to increase friction. First,
is reducing pressing the surface together.
pressing the surface to the level. When the two surface press, there is more friction applied.
Treads are made in the tires of the surface.
Treads are made in the tires of vehicles. In vehicles, there are number of threads appears to exert more friction.
Three.